Every person on this team was a hero in their own right, long before their files ever reached my desk. But to say they were strong personalities would be a vast understatement. Particularly when it came to Petrova.
Apulia, have you seen my... Again? It's bad enough I have to wear this thing at all. Now it's flammable. All those years teaching me how to shoot. Wasted. Stuck in a med tent.
Постой. Don't be in a rush to fight, Доченька. Glory is worth nothing when you are dead.
But this fight, it matters.
You matter. You and Misha are all I have left.
Jogok na pamięnia.
Hey, be nice.
I'm always nice.
Misha, what you got there? Empty bottles?
I'm training fresh partisans.
Our comrades already know how to drink.
These will be Molotovs soon.
Is it wise to give explosives to civilians?
Pasha, you worry too much.
На тебе лица нет.
Ауч, сеструха, that hurts.
Эх, you do that well enough yourself.
Топлячка.
Дурин.
Лягушка.
Козёл.
Жаба. Save both of you.
I'm going to be late.
Sit!
Now there, isn't that nice? A real family breakfast.
Bombs and bullets. Best way to start the day.
You know, you're gonna get yourself killed having that old rifle in the house, Papasha.
Now who is worried too much?
So, the Germans are approaching the front line. Is that where you're off to?
No. They told me that's not where I'd be the most useful, so... I'm training recruits at the old post office.
Must be nice.
Yeah, it would have been nice to have a choice on the matter.
At least you get to fight!
Oh, don't tell me at least, you!
Watch it! You're both doing your part. Which reminds me, if any of those ublutki get past you, you know where to send them.
Of course, Papasha. They will never get through. Never.
Lynn, I need to run. They're waiting for me.
Misha, you're... Box. I swear, he would forget to keep his own head screwed on without us.
We really are saints.
Honestly. I'll make sure he gets this on my way to the med tents.
You help your country much more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
We should replace your old chair.
Never. It's comfy enough for me.
It's been a while since I played this.
You were a natural. I miss hearing you play.
So many impressive medals, Papa.
It's your mother. She always insisted we display them.
Misha and I were so little in this photo.
Seems like just yesterday. Be safe out there!
You cannot leave! He's taking the children.
This would be crazy to stay.
But you think the Germans will push into the city?
Not if you're out there fighting.
Милый мой, the new partisans I'm training will crush them before they get close.
I believe it. Good luck out there. Paulina, here to keep your brother out of trouble?
Impossible.
I have to stay and I
don't want.
Paulina.
Morning.
Save some of our men today, huh?
I will.
Thank you.
Something smells good over here.
Oh, Paulina, I saved a loaf for your family.
Спасибо.
You're welcome. Your father has been bothering me for some Borodinsky.
Of course he has. I'll come by and grab it later.
Be safe at work, Paulina.
Forget something?
You're a lifesaver.
Lena?
Мы сейчас придем.
I should be going with you.
You probably should.
I have more practice than any of these Red Army Tabaki.
Keep your voice down. You don't want to make enemies here.
Fine. Just don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Couldn't even if I tried. My aim is shit compared to yours. It's too bad we can't trade places. I would look great in that uniform.
At least try to make it back from your bomb making. One piece, several pieces, it's fine. I'm pretty good at putting people back together now.
Yes, ma'am.
You've made me late again. I'll have to take the rooftops.
You're gonna get yourself killed climbing around up there.
I promise you can say I told you so if it happens. Now go!
Going.
Morning, Paulina. How is your father's leg?
Finally improving. Thanks.
Have you been hearing?
Don't worry. The Red Army will handle it.
Well, be careful out there!
Truck broke down. This way is blocked. Move along.
The medical officer will assign you. She's down the other side of the truck.
Petrova, we'll need you down by the first tent. Plenty of men that need patching up today. Go ahead, join the others. Oh God!
Thank you.
help your country more than you know. And you make your old man proud.
Papasha. Leave Stalingrad now.
Obersteiner, wir haben da oben Breaker gesendet gefunden. Alles voller Waffen.
Search everywhere. Flush out the Russian vermin. Round them up.
You Nazi bastards, I'll kill you all.
That was a mistake, old man!
Papasha.
care of each other.
Tell Mom I'm off to save Misha. As usual.
Warum lässt Steiner so lange warten?
Steiner kommt her, um diese Russen persönlich zu verhören.
Wieso muss ich wieder auf Patrouille? Stalingrad wird noch vor Ende des Monats in unserer Hand sein! Warum lässt Steiner so lange warten? Alles sicher. Patrouilliere weiter.
Thank you.
I think they're dead. Can you cut us free now?
Сестренка, it was incredible.
We're going. Now.
Господи, I was so scared that you and...
Me? You're the one tied up. Take care of the others.
Оля? А папа?
He's gone.
What? Oh, no.
Миша.
No.
Миша.
No.
We don't have time for this. We have to get your recruits out of here. If we stay here much longer, we're trapped.
You're right.
Миша, we need to get to the Volga. How do we get out of this building? Миша, focus. How can we escape to the river?
There's an exit here. We could make a run for the sewers. But the Germans are blocking the courtyard.
It'll be tough. Do you have any extra supplies? Weapons, anything I can use?
I know there were soldiers defending on the roof. They had a radio. There might be supplies, too.
All right. I'll lay down cover fire from there, while you get our people to the sewers.
If you're sure, Sestra, maybe you can reach the roof climbing up there. That should get you to the roof. I'll give you a boost.
I'll find a good place to cover you.
I know. You've always been a better shot than me.
The Pasha is with me now. And I know he wouldn't want us to die in this post office to a bunch of ublyotki.
He would be proud of you.
He would be proud of us. Get our people to the sewer. I'll lay them fire from the roof.
Don't miss, okay?
I never do.
Okay, Ребята. Once we're out on the street, stay hidden until we recognize the position.
Полина, if you can hear me, find the radio. Блять, I'm not receiving. Ой, боже, I hope you're listening to me for once. We are pinned down in the crater by the toilet.
Partisans, move, now!
Polina's got his attention.
None of you are leaving this square alive!
From above, don't go! trying to flank you on the rooftops! Okay, Polina, get down here and meet me in the sewer!
Surviving Stalingrad was no small feat. Escaping, even greater. But no one really escaped something like that. The Nazi war machine had touched all our lives, burned away something important. I think that's what made us attractive to the SOE in the first place. But for Polina, the wound was marrow deep. She was destined to return the favor. And that had made her the deadliest member of my team.